Take a moment and think. Grab a book and sit. Our value today is respect. Take a moment and think. Grab a book and sit. Our value today is respect. Take a moment and think. Grab a book and sit. Our value today is respect. Take a moment and think. Grab a book and sit. Let's learn our value today. Respect is when you see the goodness in somebody and treat them with kindness. Respect is when you see the goodness in somebody and treat them with kindness. Respect is when you see the goodness in somebody and treat them with kindness. When you see the goodness in somebody and treat them with kindness. I can choose to respect others, knowing that God respects me. Since everybody deserves to be respected, no matter who they are. So I respect myself and behave respectfully to God by obeying Him, by obeying Him. Respect is when you see the goodness in somebody.
Boys and girls, wow, we have had an amazing series in the Jesus Fish. I hope you have learned so many things. Wow, did you enjoy the amazing videos that they did for you? Oh my goodness, I loved everything that was taking place in the Jesus Fish. Now, I have a surprise for you. We are starting a new value, a new series called Respect. Oh my goodness, there's so much we are going to learn, there's so much we are going to do, and get ready, get excited. Right now, why don't we go into the studio and see what we are to expect? Welcome, boys and girls, to our online children's chat. Oh my goodness, Teacher Martina, are you excited?
Very excited.
Oh my goodness, there is something very special we are going to learn this week. And I'm so excited. And she is called Teacher Martina.
And he is Teacher Laban.
Hey! Now the teachers are also very excited. Hey. Oh, look at them!
Hi, boys and girls!
Now, boys and girls, it is very special. I mean, I know you're going to learn so much from what we have in store for you today. And before we enter into our service, why don't we begin with a word of prayer?
Mm-hmm.
Okay? Now, who should pray for us today?
Teacher Jabu should do
prayer. Yes, let Teacher Jabu pray for us. Teacher Jabu, can you pray for us today?
Let's pray. Hands together.
Eyes closed.
Eyes closed. Dear Father, thank you for teaching us and being good to us in all the days. Even this time, Lord, teach us. Teach us to learn new things and to be your good children. We are ready to listen to you in this lesson. In Jesus' name
Amen.
We pray.
Amen.
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 Welcome, boys and girls, to our online children's church. Boys and girls, we are so excited because this is the day that God has made and we shall rejoice and be glad in it. So I will ask you all to stand up and we are going to have a wonderful time of praise and worship. Now, Teacher Martina, I know you remember Teacher Martina. She's going to take us in a time of praising God and worshiping Him. Teacher Martina, you're welcome.
Everyone, we do like this.
There is something today in the house of the Lord. There is something today in the house of the Lord. There is something today in the house of the Lord. Hallelujah, today in the house of the Lord.
We go together.
There is something today.
This is the day, this is the day that the Lord has made, that the Lord has made. We will rejoice, we will rejoice and be glad, and be glad. Oh, this is the day that the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in me. This is the day.
Together, we know that He is great. We know that He is great. Are we ready to worship God?
Upon the seas,
you walked upon the seas. Welcome back, boys and girls, from that amazing and lovely praise and worship. I hope you loved it. Oh, by the way, welcome back from the Jesus Fish series. I hope you learned a lot from all those lessons. So just like Teacher Laban was saying, we have a new value called respect.
Hi, I'm Murray from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street.
What's the word on the street?
Respect.
What does the word respect mean?
Treating people the way you want to be treated.
You want the people to feel like they're being cared for.
You treat them kindly.
Make them feel that they're wanted.
And who should we treat with respect?
Everybody.
Keep listening for the word respect today on Sesame Street.
Respect.
That's the word.
Okay, everyone say respect. Yes, that's our new value. So we need to know what respect is. So we say, what is respect? Well, respect is when you see the goodness in somebody and treat them with kindness. Okay, I'm going to say it again. Respect is when you see the goodness in somebody and treat them with kindness. Okay. One of the words that is there is goodness. That means you need to like them the way they are, because that is how God created them. The other one is treating them. That means you behave well around them, okay? And then the other one is kindness. That means you show affection and compassion for them, just like God loves you, just like God treats you. So that means that since God loves us, and since God respects us by showing us love, we need to treat the other person the same, very well, with goodness and with kindness. Now, in our lesson point today, you can choose to respect others, because I am respected by God. Say it with me. I can choose to respect others because I am respected by God. Now we're going to sing it together. I can choose to respect others.
I can choose to respect others.
'Cause I'm respected by God.
'Cause I'm respected by God.
Choose to respect others.
I can choose to respect others.
'Cause I'm respected by God.
'Cause I'm respected by God.
I can choose to respect others.
I can choose to respect others.
'Cause I'm respected by God.
'Cause I'm respected.
We're gonna take it higher. I can choose to respect others.
I can choose to respect.
'Cause I'm respected by God.
'Cause I'm respected by God.
I can choose to respect others.
I can choose to respect others.
'Cause I'm respected by God.
'Cause I'm respected.
We take it higher. I can choose to respect others.
I can choose to respect others.
'Cause I'm respected by God.
'Cause I'm respected by God.
One more time. Choose to respect others.
I can choose to respect others.
'Cause I'm respected by God.
'Cause I'm respected by God.
Hey children, how are you today? Guess what I have? Yellow bananas. Do you like bananas?
Yeah.
You like bananas?
Yeah.
Okay, come on, get, come on, get, come on, get some. Come on, get. Now, boys and girls, that wasn't respect right there. Is that how you push each other when you're getting something? On the line for food at home, you find somebody in front and you don't care, you just kick just like that? That's not respect. You are supposed to respect one another, okay? No, Nisi. Nisi was pushed. Nisi came in front, but he was pushed. Who pushed Nisi? Nisi, how did you feel? When they pushed you and you fell, how did you feel? This one is interesting that he felt fine. Do you also feel fine when they push you and you fall? Okay, I saw you coming in front and picking my bananas even before I gave you. This girl, you also just take things like that. Mm-hmm. Did you, children, did you feel respected when somebody was just jumping in front of you? He was pushed. Who else came first? You came first. Okay, boys and girls, you can choose to respect others because God respects you.
You have to earn respect. No, boys and girls, that is not true, that you have to earn respect. That is a big misplaced value that many times we think that we have to earn respect. No, you were created by God in His own image. When God created you, He respected you enough. That's why He created you in His very own image. That is why you are respected already by God. And that is why you are give out respect. You're able to share respect with everybody because you yourself were created with respect. That is why the Bible tells us in the book of 1 Peter chapter 2 and verse 17, it says, show proper respect to everyone. So the Bible is telling us, give respect to everyone because you have the respect. You have been created with it. You were respected by God, and so you give that respect also to other people. That is why we encourage you to respect everybody. In our lesson point, we saw that I can choose to respect others because I am respected by God, meaning that you can respect everyone.
Boys and girls, in today's activity, I'm going to use a paper note. And with me today, I have two of my friends, Nisha and Special. Now, how much money is this?
1,000.
1,000. Okay, what can you use this money to buy?
A sweet.
Uh-huh.
Popcorn.
Mandazi.
Chewing gum.
Wow, you can buy very many things just out of this one note. That means it has value. Okay. Is this money still valuable? Can you still use it?
No.
Are you sure? Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay. You. Can you still use this money?
No.
Are you sure? But it still remains 1,000. That means you can still use it. Okay, let's see. Can you still use this dirty money?
No.
Are you sure?
No.
Are you very sure?
No.
But they can still accept it because when I unfold it, it still remains my paper note. Okay, though it's dirty. Now, dear boys and girls, the same way money does not lose its value even though you wrinkle it and dirten it, it's the same thing with us. Even though very many people may treat us bad, it does not devalue us. We still remain very respectful.
V-I-V-L-E, yes, that's the word for me. I stand alone on the word of God, the V-I-V-L-E. I stand alone on the word of God, the V-I-V-L-E.
Hello boys and girls, it's time for our Bible story. And today's Bible story is coming from the book of Matthew chapter 18 verse 1 to 6.
True greatness. At that time the disciples came to Jesus and asked, "Who is the greatest in the kingdom of heaven?" He called a child whom he put among them and said, "Truly I tell you, unless you change and become like children, you will never enter the kingdom of heaven. Whoever becomes humble like this child is the greatest in the kingdom of heaven. Whoever welcomes one such child in my name welcomes me. Take care that you do not despise one of these little ones. For, I tell you, in heaven the angels continually see the face of my Father in heaven.
Wow, boys and girls, that was a very interesting story, and I hope you learned so many things from that story. Now, in that story, we have seen how Jesus actually respected the children. When the disciples were trying to send away the boys and girls and they don't want them to come to Jesus, but Jesus said, no, let the little children come to me. And in that way, Jesus showed that he respected the children. And so, boys and girls, from this story, we see that Jesus saw the value in each child, and that's why he respected them enough to give them his attention. Now, everyone, no matter who they are, deserve to be respected. So, meaning we shouldn't respect people because they are rich or they put on nice clothes or because they come from a nice family. No, boys and girls, we ought to respect everyone for who they are. Okay? Now, boys and girls, will you show proper respect to everyone? I hope you will. Now let's close our service with a word of prayer. Hands together. Father, in the name of Jesus, even as we've learnt in our lesson point today, that I can choose to respect others because I am respected by God, help us to always respect everyone. In Jesus' name, amen.
Take a moment and think. Grab a book and sit. Our value today is respect. Take a moment and think. Grab a book and sit. Our value today is respect. Take a moment and think. Grab a book and sit. Our value today is respect. Take a moment and think. Grab a book and sit. Let's learn our value today. Respect is when you see the goodness in somebody and treat them with kindness. Respect is when you see the goodness in somebody and treat them with kindness.
We go again.
Respect is when you see the goodness in somebody and treat them with kindness. When you see the goodness in somebody and treat them with kindness.
I can choose to respect others, knowing that God respects me. Since everybody deserves to be respected, no matter who they are. So I respect myself and behave respectfully to God by obeying Him, by obeying Him.
Respect is when you see the goodness in somebody and treat them with kindness. Respect is when you see the goodness in somebody and treat them with kindness.
I can choose to respect others, knowing that God respects me. Since everybody deserves to be respected, no matter who they are. So I respect myself and behave respectfully to God by obeying Him, by obeying Him.
Respect is when you see the goodness in somebody and treat them with kindness. Respect is when you see the goodness in somebody.
We're gonna take it higher.
Respect is when you see the goodness in somebody and treat them with kindness. Respect is when you see the goodness in somebody
treat them with kindness. Respect is when you see the goodness in somebody and treat them with kindness.